Governor-elect, what message do you have for Northeast Ohioans?
Well, look, we're going to focus like a laser on many of the troubled areas, and we're going to get business people talking to business people, and we'll get it moving.